Yes, sir,
Thank you.
everything's clear.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So myself, Lovepreet Verma, I'm the founder of this company. Today, I'll take your speaking class. I'll share tips and trainings. And after that, I'll take one by one speaking and will give you a valued feedback. All right. So guys, we'll start with tips. First of all, 10 essential tips I will talk about, which are very mandatory. You need to keep under focus. So first thing is, don't memorize answer. Never ever try to memorize answer. There are lots of stuff on internet, or even books have plethora of sections, like lots of material is there, guys. Don't memorize. Like some people just memorize answers on transportation, nature, gardening, travel, environment. Don't do that. Just use your brain. Get the idea from the books. Never memorize. Aapne kuch bhi memorize nahi karna. So just get the idea. Make a beautiful story. Explain over there. Be natural. Second, don't use big and unfamiliar words. ऐसा देखा गया है बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स कुछ इंट्रिकेट वर्ड्स हाई वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स सुपर फ्लोरी लैंग्वेज सीख लेते हैं कि हम एग्जामिनर को इम्प्रेस करेंगे वो बोलेंगे वो ऐड कर देते हैं चाहे उस वर्ड की ज़रूरत हो चाहे ना सो डू नॉट ऐड एनी इररेलीवेंट वर्ड सो योर कन्वर्सेशन एंड वोकैबुलरी शुड बी रेलिवेंट टू द कंटेंट टू गेट हायर बैंड्स It is very important. Irrelevant, एक भी word आपने use किया, that will ultimately alter the meaning of entire passage. तो क्या होगा? सारी conversation irrelevant हो जाएगी. So never ever use any high vocabulary word which you would not sure of. Use a range of grammatical structure. So basically, IDP and BC people They see the range of grammatical structure. Grammatical structure में क्या चीजें आ जाती हैं? Type of sentence आ जाते हैं. Type of sentence कैसे? Simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, complex compound sentence. Even passive voice is there. Pronunciation is there. Punctuation is there. Your fluency, coherence. Fluency कैसे built होगी? Read every day, read newspaper at front of mirror. In every class, I do the same thing. Agar aapne nahi start kiya, I would say start it.
Please, student.
Yes, ma'am. Do you have any question? Guys, is my voice is audible? Sabko sun rahi hai awaaz meri?
Yes, sir.
Right. So, अगर किसी का कोई question होगा, we will discuss at the end of the class, guys. I value all of your time. I respect your time. So, I will not waste even a single minute. So, stay focused. If you have any question at the end, we will definitely discuss. So, I was saying how to build the fluency. So, guys, read newspaper every day. At front of mirror. At least 1 hour. Mute everyone. So fluency aapki day by day built hogi. Once you will start speak, you know, read aloud newspaper, you will get fluency. Coherence and cohesion kya hota hai? You need to build a link between ideas. Aapke ideas mein linkage honi chahiye. Aapki lines mein linkage honi chahiye.
Awesome.
With the help of connectors, just like moreover, furthermore. Besides, in addition to that, firstly, secondly, thirdly, ek structure hona chahiye. Structure, agar aap provide karenge, you'll get good bands. Lexical resource kaise build up hoga?
Andar la pakka chhad gaya
hai bhai. Once you will start reading newspaper, you will find many new words. Write every word on your notepad. Find the meaning of that word in the dictionary. ट्राई टू इनकॉर्पोरेट दैट वर्ड इन टू योर स्पीकिंग एंड राइटिंग. तो इस तरह से आपका लेक्सिकल रिसोर्स बिल्ड होगा, वोकैबलरी बिल्डअप होगी. ग्रामेटिकल रेंज एंड एक्यूरेसी में 4 टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस आ जाते हैं जो मैंने अभी बताए थे. नाउ हाउ टू बिल्ड दैट काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर. कईयों के क्वेश्चंस होते हैं, आई डोंट नो हाउ टू राइट डाउन कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंस. सो जस्ट गूगल इट, गो टू यूट्यूब एंड फाइंड, यूट्यूब में जाइए, इट्स द बेस्ट रिसोर्स. वहां पे टाइप कीजिए कंपाउंड सेंटेंसेस क्या होते हैं, कॉम्प्लेक्स क्या होते हैं, कॉम्प्लेक्स कंपाउंड कौन से होते हैं. सो डू सम रिसर्च, बैकग्राउंड रिसर्च. इन दिस वे यू विल हैव यू नो कपल ऑफ स्टफ. सो जितनी आपकी ग्रामेटिकल रेंज एंड एक्यूरेसी स्ट्रांग होगी, आपके स्पीकिंग के बैंड्स बढ़ेंगे, आपके राइटिंग के बैंड्स बढ़ेंगे. मोस्टली राइटिंग के बैंड्स जो कटते हैं वो ग्रामेटिकल रेंज एंड एक्यूरेसी में कटते हैं. मैनी स्टूडेंट जस्ट राइट डाउन सिंपल सेंटेंस, इवन नॉट कंपाउंड सेंटेंस, नॉट कम्प्लेक्स. कम्प्लेक्स कंपाउंड तो दूर की बात है, नॉट इवन पैसिव वॉइस. सो यू नीड टू राइट डाउन द रेंज ऑफ ग्रामेटिकल सेंटेंसेस. नाउ प्रोनंसिएशन ऑल्सो प्लेज एन इंटीग्रल रोल. प्रोनंसिएशन में क्या है, बहुत सारे लोगों का पंजाबी टच है, हिंदी टच है और देयर मदर लैंग्वेज टच टू द इंग्लिश. उस चीज को कैसे ठीक कर सकते हैं, यू कैन रीड, यू कैन रीड.
सर आपकी आवाज नहीं सही आ रही.
सबको नहीं आ रही या आपको ही नहीं आ रही?
इट्स क्लियर सर,
इट्स क्लियर.
ओके, सो व्हाट हैपेंस बेसिकली मैम, आपका इंटरनेट कनेक्शन वीक होगा. सो आई वुड
सजेस्ट, हमारी तो अच्छी है.
आई वुड सजेस्ट जिसका जिसको वीक सुनाई दे रहा है, जस्ट लॉग ऑफ एंड लॉग इन अगेन यूजिंग द सेम लिंक. सो गाइज, सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट जस्ट अनम्यूट कर रहे हैं अपने आप को. डोंट अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट एनी डिस्टर्बेंस इन द क्लास, टेक इट सीरियसली. So pronunciation guys, you can listen English pronunciation or TED Talks, listen English newspaper, news and other English channels. So that you will be able to identify the pronunciation, right pronunciation. Fourth tip is don't worry about your accent. Agar aapka accent, because it's not essential we build a perfect accent in some days. सालों साल लग जाते हैं टू बिल्ड एन एक्सेंट. सो आपका एक्सेंट जो भी हो दैट वुड बी फाइन. डोंट हेजिटेट कि आप किस तरह से बोल रहे हैं. जो बोल रहे हैं वो ठीक बोलना चाहिए, दैट शुड बी करेक्टेड. जो बोल रहे हैं सही हो, ग्रामेटिकल ठीक हो, प्रोनाउंसिएशन ठीक हो, बट आपकी जो एक्सेंट है दैट वॉन्ट मैटर. पॉज टू थिंक. पॉज टू थिंक का मतलब ये मशीनिकल हमारा आंसर नहीं होना चाहिए कि जैसे ये क्वेश्चन का हमें क्वेश्चन मिला उसी टाइम हम फटाफट से शुरू कर दें. ऐसा भी नहीं कि हम वेट ही करते रहें. यू कैन यूज सम कनेक्टर्स इन बिटवीन. कनेक्टर्स कैसे हो सकते हैं, मीन्स कि आप कन्वर्सेशन को तोड़े भी ना और आपको पॉज भी मिल जाए सोचने के लिए. उसमें दैट्स एन इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन. अगर एग्जामिनर कुछ पूछता है एंड यू डोंट हैव इमीडिएट आंसर, यू कैन से दैट्स एन इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन, लेट मी थिंक अबाउट इट, और आई हैव नेवर थॉट अबाउट इट, बट दैट्स अ गुड पॉइंट. अगर एग्जामिनर कोई चीज बताता है आपके माइंड में एकदम से नहीं आती, यू कैन से दैट्स अ गुड पॉइंट, आई नेवर हैव गिवन अ थॉट अबाउट इट. दैट्स अ डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन बट आई विल ट्राई टू आंसर इट. Well, some people say this is the case. However, I think जब एक लाइन आप बोल देते हैं आपके पास थोड़ा सा कनेक्टिविटी बन जाती है, you will get an idea. Let me think about that for a minute. But I would recommend कि ज़्यादा pause नहीं देना. So अगर examiner कुछ बोलता है, अगर आपको कुछ उस time में एकदम mind में नहीं आता, you can use these lines. You can use these lines. Tip number 6. Avoid using fillers. So होता क्या है कि most of the student, कई students हमने भी analyze किए हैं, they say you know. Examiner को हमने you know कभी भी नहीं कहना, because they don't know. They are not your friend. You know हम उन्हीं को बोलते हैं जो आपके family है, friend है, जिनको आपके बारे में सब कुछ पता है. सो वी कैन नॉट से यू नो और अदरवाइज वी और अदरवाइज वी यू नो प्रोड्यूस सम काइंड ऑफ साउंड वेल या जो इनफॉर्मल वर्ड्स हैं वो भी हम नहीं यूज करेंगे, ना ही हम यूज करेंगे यू नो वर्ड. सो विल स्टार्ट डायरेक्टली. एक्सटेंड योर आंसर. इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड हाउ टू एक्सटेंड द आंसर यूजिंग पावर ऑफ इमेजिनेशन. नाउ पावर ऑफ इमेजिनेशन इज अ ग्रेट टूल गाइज. Those who are using it, they know the power of it. Power of imagination means you can even add those points which are not even existing in the real time. For an example, if someone will ask me to describe my hometown, I would say I live at Ludhiana. It is a cosmopolitan. We have a beautiful lake on the southern side where people come to visit in the evening. We have skyscrapers. We have multifarious shopping plazas. We have world's renowned university in our city. We have world's famous or world's or oldest church in our city. And our city is having perfect infrastructure. Chahe perfect infrastructure hai, chahe nahi. Still we can say. चाहे हमारी सिटी में वर्ल्ड्स ओल्डेस्ट चर्च है चाहे नहीं, स्टिल वी कैन से दैट दैट इज द पावर ऑफ इमेजिनेशन. यू कैन डिस्क्राइब योर सिटी एज मेलबर्न, टोरंटो, मिशिगन. नोबडी इज गोइंग टू स्टॉप यू. एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक द फैक्ट्स ऑफ द कन्वर्सेशन. ही और शी इज गोइंग टू चेक द सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर, योर फ्लुएंसी, योर वोकैबुलरी, हाउ यू गोइंग टू टारगेट द टॉपिक, सेंटेंस कंप्लीशन, task completion, coherence and cohesion, vocabulary, body language, gestural language and confidence level. Everything will be judged but not the facts. Smiling helps pronunciation. To wahan pe dekha gaya ki many student become panic when they enter the room. Don't panic guys, just take it easy. Seeing the examiner as your friend, usko apna friend samjhiye. Don't panic, he or she is an examiner, pata nahi kya kar denge. So be calm, be happy, stay smiling, and smiling help pronunciation. That is a fact. Any question regarding this, guys, until this point? Any question?
No, sir.
Okay. स्पीकिंग के रिलेटेड किसी का कोई क्वेश्चन है टिल टुडे?
नो सर.
किसी का कोई एग्जाम नजदीक हो, ही और शी कैन आस्क मी एनी क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो गाइस एज यू नो देयर आर थ्री सेक्शंस. तीनों सेक्शन 11 से 13 मिनट तक ओवर हो जाते हैं. सम टाइम कन्वर्सेशन लेंथी भी हो जाती है, डिपेंड्स अपॉन द टॉपिक एंड द एग्जामिनर. सेक्शन ए इंट्रोडक्शन क्वेश्चंस होते हैं जिसमें जनरल क्वेश्चंस पूछे जाते हैं अबाउट योर सेल्फ, योर हॉबीज, योर फैमिली, प्रीवियस स्टडीज, एंड 2-3 लाइंस में इनको आंसर देना होता है. रिमेम्बर्ड आंसर्स नहीं देने, याद रखना. क्यू कार्ड्स, इसमें यू विल गेट 1 मिनट टू प्रिपेयर फॉर दैट. एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू स्पीक अप फॉर 2 मिनट. यू कैन एक्सटेंड द टॉपिक but you need to cover the bullet points first. I will let you know in the upcoming slides. Uske baad C section mein follow-up questions hote hain, 4-5 minute chalte hain, follow-up hote hain cue card ke related. So guys, is this diagram clear to all? Last time I described it in detail. Agar nahi hai, toh I will describe it again. Jisko nahi hai, just speak up. Is everything clear about this diagram or should I explain it again?
Sir, kindly define in short, please.
Okay, explain, please. Sure. All right. So guys, there are 4 parameters, 4 pillars. Hum inko 4 pillars mante hain. Inhi charo pillars pe aapke band score calculate hone hain. So if you will take care of all these 4 pillars, definitely you will get more than 7 bands in speech. Now, In our classes, we teach all our students how to work constructively on these four pillars. First is task, achievement, and response. So every pillar is having 0 to 9 score, 0 to 9 bands. Agar aapke 7 band yahan aate hain, task, achievement, and response, 6 in coherence and cohesion, 6.5 in lexical resource, 5.5 in grammatical range and accuracy, then the average of these four will be your band score. Sabko plus kiya jayega, divide by 4 kiya jayega. Jo score hoga, that will be your band score. Now, what is
the meaning of coherence and cohesion?
Yeah, I'll come to that point, sir. So what is task, achievement, and response? Task, achievement, and response means how you going to achieve the task, how you going to respond the task. Isme further teen cheeze aa jati hain. First, whether you going to cover all the essential factors of the task or not. Essential factor means jo aapko cue card milta hai. Are you going to cover the essential factors or not? Essential factors mein aata hai whether you're going to introduce a topic or not, you're going to cover bullet points or not, or conclude the topic or not. So initially, jab aapko cue card milega, first approach is to introduce the topic in 1 to 2 lines, not more than that. Many students just extend the introduction for 1.5 minutes and they end up with nothing. Introduction ko sirf ek ya do line se zyada nahi bolna. Quickly jump on the bullet points. Jo pucha gaya hai, kahan pe hai wo cheez, kaisi hai, kiske saath gaye the, kya kiya wahan pe. Jo bullet points honge, unka answers dena apne first. So jump on the bullet points after the introduction. Guys, I will answer your questions. There are some people who just unmute in the mid. Kindly don't do that, otherwise I will remove. Introduce the topic first in 1 to 2 lines, cover the bullet points quickly, conclude the topic in 1 to 2 line, add a connector. Furthermore, moreover, in addition to that, besides, extend the content as long as you want. Now, if you will talk less than 2 minutes or less than the desired length, or you fail to cover the content or fillers bahut zyada hain, still you won't get the desired bands of task, achievement, and response. Third, if you talk irrelevantly, examiner hills ke bare mein pooch raha hai and you are talking about sea or long drive, still you won't get the desire bands. ये तीन चीजें बहुत important हैं. Content relevancy, आपने relevant ही बोलना है. Essential factors you need to cover.
आवाज नहीं आती.
And you have to keep the adequate length. Now, coherence and cohesion, guys, it's a perfect linkage between ideas, between lines and your content. इसमें क्या होता है, connectivity होनी बहुत जरूरी है. You need to use the connectors. जैसे मैंने पहले बताया, firstly, secondly, thirdly, besides, in addition to, ऐसे connectors लगाएंगे जिससे आपने connectivity करनी है. Connectivity के साथ coherence और cohesion वो चीज होती है. अगर आप hills के बारे में बात करें तो hills के around ही बात करें, एकदम से jump नहीं करेंगे different topic पे. Just give me a second, guys. All right. So coherence and cohesion is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Thank you. Lexical resource, again, vocabulary, hum wo koi bhi vocabulary use nahi karenge, which will not suitable, which you will not be sure of. Grammatical range and accuracy, maine bata hi diya aapko. 4 type of sentences, passive voice, एंड पंचुएशंस. पंचुएशन लिखने में जैसे हम कॉमा डालते हैं, ऐसे ही बोलने में हम जहाँ पे कॉमा डालते हैं सेमी स्टॉप, जहाँ पे फुल स्टॉप डालते हैं वहां पे थोड़ा सा स्टॉप. बैंड इवेल्युएशन टास्क कंप्लीशन में होती है कि आपने क्वेश्चन को टारगेट किया या नहीं, आपकी फ्लुएंसी क्या है, वोकैबुलरी कौन सी यूज कर रहे हैं, ग्रामर सेंटेंसेस क्या यूज कर रहे हैं, देन प्रोनाउंसिएशन. ऑल दीज थिंग्स विल ऑल्सो बी इंक्लूडेड इन द बैंड इवेल्युएशन. ऑलराइट, नाउ आई विल शो यू गाइज सम वीडियोस वन बाय वन, then I will update you. Is this screen is visible, guys?
Yes sir, clear.
Okay, आवाज भी आ रही थी जो चल रही थी?
Yes sir.
Good morning. Okay. Yes sir.
Okay, great. I'm going to play it and then we will analyze the video. Just give me a second.
आवाज रुक गई sir.
Good morning.
Morning.
My name is Michael Austin. Can you tell me your full name, please?
Zeynep Sanem Or.
Thank you. And what shall I call you?
Sanem. I prefer Sanem.
Sanem. And can you tell me where you're from?
I'm from Turkey.
Thank you. Can I see your identification?
Oh, sure. Here.
Oh, yaar, apni awaaz band kar lo, Anmol.
Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
Please unmute yourself, please.
Now, in this first part, I'd like to ask you some questions about yourself.
Okay.
Let's talk about where you live. Now, in this first part, I'd like to ask you some questions about yourself.
Yes.
Let's talk about where you live. What do you like most about your hometown?
Bye-bye.
Well, actually, I come from a very small town with around 5,000 inhabitants. It's more or less 50 kilometers from Como, which is the main town. And the thing I like the most of my town is probably the fact that you can stay. It's a very secluded area, and you can relax. So you don't have the stressful life of the city. Mm. And
is your hometown a popular place for tourists to visit?
Yeah, there are many tourists, especially in the summer, that flock into my town, and near town is Switzerland too, for holiday, for a week, for a month, especially from Germany, France.
And has your hometown changed much in recent years?
But honestly, I think it hasn't changed very much in the recent year. It's a small town, there haven't been a lot of change. But now there are not many people coming to my town as there were in the 80s. In the 80s, it was very popular to come there, especially from Holland.
Now, in this first...
All right, guys. So this was the basic first section of IELTS speaking. Firstly, the examiner was, checking his ID, asking his or her name. Uske baad, the examiner, asked about the journal question. Okay, still disturbance is there, guys? Is my voice is audible?
Audible.
Yes, audible.
Okay, so kindly keep yourself mute. Some student don't take it seriously, guys. Jiska unmute hoga without asking me, I will definitely remove without any prior notice. So kindly keep it because I respect everyone's time. So first section mein us ladki se pucha gaya ki show me your ID, what should I call you? Is tarah ki cheezein aapko first section mein milegi. Abhi jaise is examiner ne पूछा कि टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर होम टाउन, इज इट अ टूरिस्ट प्लेस और नॉट, सो ही वाज थिंकिंग एंड आंसरिंग. ठीक है, तो इस तरह से आपका फर्स्ट राउंड होगा इन आईएलटीएस स्पीकिंग. एंड आई विल शो यू कपल ऑफ मोर वीडियोस गाइस, देन आई विल टेक योर इंटरव्यू. personally. Just give me a second. Kisi ka koi question hai related IELTS speaking? Any question?
Then moment I remember the moment I remember that somebody was friend.
Now I'm going to give you a topic and I'd like you to talk about it for 1 to 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Before you talk, you'll have 1 minute to think about what you're going to say and you can make some notes if you wish. Mm-hmm. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's some paper and a pen for making notes. And here's your topic. Please don't write on the, anything on the booklet.
Yes.
I'd like you to describe a time when you helped someone.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, you want to start?
Yeah.
Yeah. Remember, you have 1 to 2 minutes for this, so don't worry if I stop you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you when the time is up.
Yes.
Can you start speaking now, please?
Okay. The moment I remember that somebody was a friend of mine, he is completely in love with a girl that is now his girlfriend, and I helped him to conquer his girlfriend because he's a very shy person and introverted, is not very self-confident at all, absolutely. And so I gave him some advice to try to conquer, let's say. And I told him to take her out for a dinner. It's a very simple thing, but sometimes it's difficult for some people to understand it. And the result was that she was expecting.
So guys, at this moment, if you notice, this guy is facing trouble in generating content. And he is showing his expressions. Smile kar raha hai beech mein, cheezon ko badal raha hai. So he is trying to generate a content in the in between. So basically, just in case kabhi
so please, please play again.
Yeah, sure.
Her video 6 was not audible.
Achha, video was not audible. Sabke saath aisa hi hua ya only with?
No, sir.
The video nahi, around the audio.
Sometimes the audio is not audible.
Only audio.
Mm-hmm. Let me check, guys. Just give me.
Yes, sir. Beech-beech mein cut rahi thi, sir, audio.
Okay. Abhi video dikh raha hai aapko?
Sure, sir. Starting se aapne play nahi ki, sir. Starting se audio chal rahi thi.
Achha, guys, always update me agar kabhi aisa ho na. So, always update me. So, is video is visible to all of you? There is one person,
yes,
two persons sitting, right?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, yes,
I'm,
sir.
I'm going
now
to,
visible, sir.
I'm going to play it again, okay? Sorry for that.
Okay. The moment I remember that somebody was a friend of mine, he is completely in love with a girl that is now his girlfriend, and I helped him to conquer his girlfriend because he's a very shy person and introverted, is not very self-confident at all, absolutely. And so I gave him some advice to try to conquer, let's say. And I told him to take her out for a dinner. It's a very simple thing, but sometimes it's difficult for some people to understand it. And the result was that she was expecting him to ask her to go out. And so they had a beautiful evening together. And they are now a couple, let's say. And I felt really useful in this moment and helpful. I'm happy to have the chance to help a friend of mine, because on the other hand, he helped me in many stage and many moments of my life. And then thanks to this moment, now we are very, very good friends. And I think that's all.
All right, guys. So basically, if you could notice, this guy had Italian touch, Italian conversation, Italian fluency kind of touch.
Some people
so might be from Italy or somewhere. So accent barely matters, first of all. And this guy was smiling, you know, using his facial expressions. He was basically trying to generate content. I would give a 6 band to this kind of conversation. I don't find much attractive this kind of conversation, but he used his facial skills to convince the examiner. So he basically indulged the examiner in the conversation. He, you know, usne uske saath haskar bhi baat ki, and he was, you know, explaining the story with smile. So no doubt the conversation was fine, but many fillers were there. Any question, guys? Anything else you noticed? Kuch extra notice kiya ho kisi ne? Unmute yourself and
sir, is there eye contact is necessary? Sir, usne eye contact ek baar bhi nahi kiya sir.
Haan, iska eye nahi tha, iska thoda tha eye contact.
Nahi sir, bilkul minor sa tha sir eye contact.
Minor tha, haan. Because he was thinking, smiling, eye contact hona zaruri hai. बिल्कुल भी, that's why I'm saying it's like 6 band kind of speaking. और इसका जो वो cultural touch इसका आ रहा था, but any other question? Yeah, good point. Eye contact इसका नहीं था, बहुत कम था.
Body movements sir, body movements.
Body movements ज़्यादा नहीं करनी. You have to put your hands on the counter, but you cannot use so much, you know, body movement. Gestural language ज़्यादा नहीं. आपने हाथ नहीं हिलाने ऊपर. You have to keep your hand down. ठीक है? उससे naturally वैसे speaking जो conversation होती है, general conversation, उसमें हम कहते हैं कि we need to use our body language constructively. Hands the movement ho to achhi baat hai, but in specifically IELTS speaking mein isko negative lete hain zyada hand movement ko, so don't use much. Any other
That's
question?
Nervous
to sir, yes, it would you know, with the practice you won't feel nervous. So agar aap usko apna friend samjhenge, it will be helpful for you. Any other guys, any other question?
Sir, agar eye contact nahi hota tabhi examiner yahi samajhta hai ki samne wala confused hai.
Nahi, aisa nahi hai. Agar aap sahi bol rahe hain, but eye contact thoda sa hona chahiye. It looks natural. Jab hum kisi se baat karte hain, eye contact to rakhte hain na. So basically eye contact kya hota hai, jab aap kisi ko convince karte hain, to eye contact is very much necessary. So agar aap niche dekh ke kar rahe hain, idhar dekh rahe hain, examiner will think like he or she is having lack of confidence. तो आपके जो confidence के, gestural के, pronunciation के, बहुत चीजें आपकी wrong हो जाती हैं. Eye contact से आप एक link build कर लेते हैं examiner के साथ. ठीक है ना?
Okay sir.
हाँ, that is very important as per the IDP and BC standards. Let me show you more videos.
So you asked me to describe a time. I remember that I helped my grandmother, and my mother asked me to go to
video
to help.
Video is not visible again.
So I went there, and actually my grandmother was ill, so I had to do some cookings for her and some housekeeping works. In the evening,
sir,
I read books for her. Then after 2 weeks, she become healthy and she forget about that days when she was ill. So now I'm proud of it. I'm proud that I did it, and my mother also very great that I helped my grandmother.
Can you tell me any more about that?
Yeah, and she always says me that I'm best girl in the world, and she says that she proud of me, and she always remember.
Okay guys, tell me the mistakes you found in this speaking. Kya mistakes thi?
So video in Hindi.
Oh my god guys. Aapne fir nahi bataya.
Sir, aapne bahut baar bola
hai sir. Bola hi
nahi. Acha mere ko nahi suna. Okay. So what happens actually, mere paas do mediums hai. Jab main chord change karta hu, then I will be able to hear you. Otherwise, I'll be able to. There is a system actually. Okay, sorry for that. You always write it down in the chat box if something happened. I just checked it. You guys did it.
Yes.
Sorry for that. You hear the voice, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, आवाज तो आपने सुनी ना सबने.
Yes.
तो आवाज में आपको क्या लगा कि ये कितने बैंड वाली स्पीकिंग होनी चाहिए?
Concentrating.
सर, fillers बहुत ज़्यादा थे सर.
फिलर्स ज्यादा थी, फ्लुएंसी नहीं थी. इट्स लाइक 5.5 स्पीकिंग, इवन 5, आई वुड गिव 5. सो फिलर्स ज्यादा थे, टॉपिक कवरेज, टास्क अचीवमेंट एंड रिस्पॉन्स इसमें नहीं था. आपने देखा होगा एक जगह पे एग्जामिनर ने बोला कि वुड यू लिटिल एलैबोरेट मोर अबाउट दिस टॉपिक. दैट मीन्स शी फेल्ड टू कवर द कंटेंट. ये वीडियो दिखाने का पर्पस देखो, देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ वीडियोस ऑन द इंटरनेट. मैं सिलेक्टिव इसीलिए दिखा रहा हूँ ताकि यू विल गेट टू नो द डिफरेंस, जो टास्क अचीवमेंट एंड रिस्पांस कैसे वर्कआउट करता है. तो ऐसे वर्कआउट करता है. यहाँ पे एग्जामिनर ने खुद पूछा कि इसको और बताइए, उसने इसलिए पूछा कि इसके बैंड्स आ जाए किसी ना किसी तरीके से. शी फेल्ड टू कवर दिस पॉइंट. तो आपके साथ भी ऐसा हो सकता है कि एग्जामिनर आपसे और क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं ड्यूरिंग क्यू कार्ड सेक्शन. अगर आपने एक दो क्यू कार्ड के सेक्शन मिस कर दिए, तो कई एग्जामिनर अच्छे होते हैं, उनको होता है कि चलो इसकी मेहनत खराब ना जाए, आई आस्क द क्वेश्चन एंड ही और शी वुड आंसर इट. पहले तो आपकी कोशिश होनी चाहिए कि आप क्यू कार्ड्स को कवर कीजिए, जस्ट इन केस आपसे नहीं होते, एग्जामिनर आपको पूछता है, तो पैनिक नहीं होना कि पता नहीं क्यों पूछ लिया, आंसर दैट. ठीक है. और सेकेंडली, फिलर्स नहीं होने चाहिए. शी इज नॉट यूजिंग हर ब्रेन, शी इज जस्ट जम्बलिंग. इसके थॉट्स जम्बल कर रहे हैं कि मैं अब क्या बोलूं, ग्रैंड मदर के बारे में बता रही है, रेपिटेशन हो रही है, रिडंडेंसी इज देयर, अगेन एंड अगेन शी इज रिपीटिंग द सेम थिंग. सो दिस इज काइंड ऑफ फाइव बैंड कन्वर्सेशन गाइज. इसमें एग्जामिनर खुद परेशान हो जाता है कि वट ही और शी इज डूइंग. सो डोंट डू दिस. इसके लिए आपको पहले ही प्रैक्टिस करनी है. तो जैसे मैंने रीडिंग न्यूज़पेपर में क्यों फोकस करता हूँ, व्हाई आई एम एम्फसाइजिंग ऑन रीडिंग न्यूज़पेपर, इससे आपकी सारी प्रॉब्लम सोल्व हो जाएंगी. दिस इज अ पनीशिया, मेडिसिन फॉर ऑल और सॉल्यूशन फॉर ऑल प्रॉब्लम्स. ओके, नाउ आई विल टेक इंडिविजुअल स्पीकिंग्स गाइस. जिसका एग्जाम नजदीक है, काइंडली अपडेट मी. The recent exam, किसी का है nearby अभी? Kindly update. Okay, guys, prepare on this topic quickly. Describe an experience when you were disappointed. Aap kab disappointed hue the? When you were disappointed. इससे क्या पता लगता है कि हमें क्या बोलना है?
Past में बता दें.
Very good. So जब question पे आपने focus करना है कि what the question is, क्या पूछा गया है? Describe an experience when you were disappointed. तो ये past में है कि कब आप disappoint हुए थे. तो आपने सारा कुछ past में ही बताना है. अब make sure आप mix मत करना. Present नहीं use करना. Future नहीं use करना. You should say when it was. ये तो बड़ा easy है. आम questions में तो हमें hints नहीं मिलते. IELTS के exam में तो हमें already answer ही देने हैं इसके. When it was last month, last week, yesterday. What exactly happened? क्या हुआ था? उसका answer दे देना है. Why it was disappointing you? क्यों disappoint कर रहा था आपको? And explain how you felt about it. चार ही तो question है. I'll give you 1 minute to prepare for this. After that, any volunteer can start directly. और आपने अपना introduction नहीं देना. आपने ये नहीं कहना, I would like to thank you to give me such opportunity to speak about this. No, just start it. Describe an event when you were, ऐसे भी नहीं बोलना कि today my topic is describe an experience when you were disappointed. No, you just have to start with it, with the topic, with the introduction. So you will get 1 minute from now. Okay, Yogesh, would you like to start?
Not now.
Okay, who's ready to speak up? Time's up, guys. Who's ready to start? In exam, you will get only 1 minute, or might be less than 1 minute. So guys, how to prepare for the topic in less than 1 minute? You have to make a spider diagram. Spider diagram aise banti hai, jaise center mein aapne topic likh liya aur sides pe aap usko uske bullet points ko cover kar lena hai aapne.
Shall I start, sir?
Yes, please.
We face different times, different kinds of times in our life when we
You're not audible, sir. Arun, you are not audible. Kindly start again.
It was an exam about the electronic and communication. I prepared very well for the exam, but at the day before the exam, due to the corona pandemic, I was very disappointed by getting that notification. Until now, the exam is still postponed, and there is no declaration about the particular date of the date of the exam. So at that time, I was very disappointed by this notification. So I faced that time when I got disappointed by this news.
All right, Arun, yes, you described the event in the past. Some conversation I was unable to hear, voice was not there, but otherwise your conversation was fine. You used past tenses and you described the story, but you could extend the story using a connector, right? Your length was less than the required limit. 2 minutes se kam bole hain aap, theek hai? So work on your time duration, time length. Use connectors. जब आपने ये bullet points cover कर लिए उसके बाद आपने और content add कर देना है, उसको beautify कर देना है, ठीक है?
सर उसको beautify करने का सर वो नहीं पता चलता कि beautify सर उसको थोड़ा extend कैसे करें।
That is called
वो power repetition होने start हो जाता।
नहीं, that is called power of imagination. आप बोलो कि जब आपने ये topic कर दिया डिस्क्राइब कि दिस वाज द इवेंट फर्दर मोर
यस सर
उसको उसके बाद आप क्या कर सकते हैं कि इसके अलावा ऑन द नेक्स्ट डे आई यू नो फेस द सेम कंडीशन नेक्स्ट डे आई एक्सपीरियंस द सेम कंडीशन विद द डिफरेंट पीपल जब आपने एक सिचुएशन डिस्क्राइब कर दी अच्छे से कर दी एग्जामिनर ने देखा कि जी इसने सब कुछ पूरा कर दिया है एंड यू कैन ऐड अ कनेक्टर Not only this, on the next week, before this, after this event, the very next week, I experienced the similar event with different people. The story was different over there. Tab tak, jab aap next tak jayenge, pichla cover up ho jayega, to examiner ne khud ba khud aapko rok dena hai beech mein. And that is fine completely. You got my point?
Okay, sir.
Maan lijiye aapko...
Yes, sir.
हिल्स के बारे में पूछा गया आपने हिल्स को बोल दिया हिल्स की शेप्स को बोल दिया साइज को बोल दिया लोकेशन बोल दी फिर आपने बता देना नॉट ओनली दीज हिल्स बट वी हैव अनदर वंडरफुल हिल्स ऑन द सदर्न साइड हिल्स का ही डिस्क्राइब करना है और हिल्स को डिस्क्राइब कर दीजिए ठीक है सो यू कैन एड एज मच एज कंटेंट यू वॉन्ट ओके नेक्स्ट पलक यू वॉन्ट टू स्पीक अप Palak Arora. You want to attempt now?
Yes, sir.
Please go ahead.
Okay. I am not so much disappointed in my life, but now I would like to talk about an incident, which was the birthday party of my friend, which was happened last month in Chandigarh, and we all the arranged a party. For my best friend and this was his birthday party as I said before and we all arranged a party in a hotel and I wanted to surprise her because she is my best friend and we all friends felt very happy to give him that surprise and we all invited her family members and their some relatives and she was totally surprised when she knows about that and we all click so many pictures in the hotel and this was a very good moment for all of us and suddenly I got a news that her birthday cake was absent so I feel so much disappointed because this was the greatest moment for all of us to cut a cake and enjoy the birthday party so yes this was the moment when I was so much disappointed that's it so
all right Palak first of all aapne his aur her ko mix kar diya in some sentences you said his And in some sentences you used her, ठीक है? तो एक तो ये बहुत बड़ी confusion है. Always prepare mind अगर लड़के के बारे में बोल रहे हैं तो gender similar gender के according ही आप pronounce use करेंगे, ठीक है? He है तो his, him, she has to herself. ठीक है. Secondly, आपने past में present tenses को भी use किया है. Tenses की गड़बड़ है और cake absent नहीं होता, missing बोल सकते हैं चीजों को. ठीक है. Absent और present तो सिर्फ lively humans की होती है basically, not even animals की. तो ये चीजों के लिए हम missing बोल सकते हैं. और you could elaborate. Is it inaudible to you? Voice audible. Is not audible.
Audible.
To all of you guys? Audible. Okay. So guys, those who having low voice or audible nahi hai, aap login, log off karke login kar lijiye again. So did you get Palak? Aapko, you have to work intensively on tenses and pronouns and read newspaper as much as you want. Fluency ki kami hai, sentences ki kami hai, material ki kami hai, theek hai? It's like 5 or 5.5 band speaking, you just delivered. Okay, next is Param.
Good evening, sir.
Yes, very good evening.
Okay, please sir, start. Well, this is not a story, this is the reality that was happened with me. Actually, I'm a UPSC student, I am preparing for my UPSC from last 2 years. But there was some announcement by central government that is going to reduce the age of students for examination. So I am preparing from last 2 years, and this year, when I am preparing for the UPSC, then I come to know that during the filling of my exam form, I come to know that central government already reduced the age of student aspirants. So that's why I'm not able to fill the form. So this is really very, very disappointing for me. And I felt very bad because this is my 1 year practice, more than 1 year practice. Even I pay more than 1 lakh rupees for coaching also. But just because of that, I really feel very, very disappointed, sir.
Right, sir. Yes, you covered, sir, all the points, Param, but you use present tense. I pay almost 1 lakh rupees. I paid, right? So aapne past tense use karna hai. It was a bad experience. I paid almost more than 1 lakh rupee to prepare this, and suddenly I got this notification. And yeah, you covered all the points. You could elaborate more, but aapne Hindi ka word bhi use kiya, to. You there, Param?
Yes, sir.
So aapne Hindi ka words bhi thoda sa use kiya, wo bhi nahi karna. ठीक है.
Okay, sir, okay.
Try to be in English. बीच में हिंदी okay. करेंगे तो वो एक बैड इंपैक्ट पड़ेगा, वो कोहरेंस एंड कोहिजन हिला देगा बिल्कुल, राइट? सो नेवर यूज हिंदी, नेवर यूज हिंदी. ऑलवेज पे अटेंशन टू द सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर. जैसे ये पास्ट में है, दिस हियर द एग्जामिनर इज आस्किंग टू डिस्क्राइब इन द पास्ट. ऑलवेज स्टे इन द पास्ट, राइट? आई पेड, आई स्टेड, आई गॉट, राइट? अदरवाइज इट वॉज फाइन. थैंक यू. Diljit, next.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Very good evening. Please go ahead.
The last time I got disappointed was a few days back. And I'm sorry, sir. I'm getting a bit nervous.
No, that's fine. You can speak up.
This is the first time.
Sorry. That's fine. Explain it. It's fine.
The last time I got disappointed was a few days back when government... Mm-hmm. announces the new guidelines of COVID that gyms mm-hmm. are not gonna open for the next till next.
Mm-hmm. You're doing good.
That the gyms are gonna close for till next order. Mm-hmm. So as I'm a gym lover, mm-hmm. so the sorry sir, I was not going to be sorry.
Man, you are talking right, and why you are just failing yourself. Actually, cover this. Why it was disappointing you?
Actually, this was disappointing for me because I am a gym lover. I used to exercise daily. So this is the only time in my day that I feel comfortable. I love to enjoy exercising.
Mm-hmm.
So basically.
Okay. All right, so you covered the topic and you were like hiding yourself. Don't worry, Diljit, you need to practice on it. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So
shall I start?
Yes, please.
Yeah, this is Jagdish. Mm-hmm. Shall I start?
Yes, please.
Sir, it was on my last birthday. that I booked a hotel near to my house. Sir, are you getting my voice?
Yes, sir. Please go ahead. Yeah. Continue.
Sir, it was on my birthday last year. I booked a hotel near to my house. And one day before, I told the manager of that hotel that I want this type of activities like food, arrangements, decoration, you know, for children activities like this. But when I entered to that hotel on my birthday, this birthday date, so I was shocked and I was feeling blue because everything was opposite to according to my plan. They made eggless cake and like, you know, arrangements was not good, decoration was not up to the mark, and the food was not up to the mark. So I was very disappointed on that day, and I told to that person that what did you do? So actually he was not gave me the proper answer, and that day was not missed, like very disappointed from that person and that party. Because everyone, you know, everyone wants like different things in my birthday. So, but they did not make my birthday, you know, miss up to the mark. So on that day, I was very disappointed from that hotel and disappointed from
and how you felt side. About it.
So at the end, I was very disappointed, and I never miss. Never say any person to that please book this hotel, because that they take all money and they take miss all I paid full amount of that, but they didn't miss.
Right. Okay. Good, Jagjit. Little fluency errors and grammatical errors were there, and never use you know. You use twice. Aapne do bar use kiya. You know. Sorry, you know. No. That's fine. It's completely fine. आपने इस चीज हैबिट को हटाना है. नेवर यूज यू नो. एंड जो स्टोरी लाइन आपने बनानी है क्विकली, जैसे व्हेन इट वाज, व्हाट हैपेंड. कई बार कुछ चीजों को एक्सप्लेन करने में हम गुम हो जाते हैं. सो दिस वाज यू नो दिस हैपेंड विद यू. आप वो इमेजिन कर रहे थे, आप गुम हो गए थे. अब आगे मैं क्या डिस्क्राइब करूं, ठीक है. उसको आप दो तीन चीजों को डिस्क्राइब करके यू वाइंड अप दिस सेशन. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, इवन लास्ट वीक आई you know had the same experience, and one of my friend had the same experience with that, you know, restaurant, and we were discussing about that restaurant. We complain about that restaurant to the, you know, court over there, local consumer court, that, and we want you know, we file the refund. Aisa kuch bhi aap add kar sakte to beautify the topic, theek hai. Okay. Otherwise it was fine. Thank you
sir. Kitne band ho sakte fir bhi, 4-5 tak?
नहीं नहीं सर, यह 5.5 की तो ये थी. सर, यू कवर्ड द पॉइंट, यू मेड अ स्टोरी लाइन. आपकी स्टोरी से काफी चीजें ठीक लग रही थी, बट वी डोंट वांट टू सेटल ऑन 5.5. तो हमारे 7 से अबव की प्रैक्टिस करनी है हमें.
श्योर, ठीक है.
सो रीड न्यूज़पेपर एवरी डे. ओके, नेक्स्ट पर्सन हु वुड लाइक टू स्पीक अप नेक्स्ट, स्नेहा.
यस सर, कैन आई स्पीक
प्लीज.
There are many ups and downs in life, and here I want to share one such incident that happened to me. It was almost a couple of years ago when it was my bestest friend's birthday. So since a week I was planning for her birthday, planned many surprises for her. I wished her at 12 o'clock at night and I didn't tell anything to her regarding the surprises that I had planned for the next day. But unfortunately, the next day when I tried to call her, she didn't pick up my call, neither got any call back from her. I thought maybe she was busy somewhere, but unfortunately, I got a text from her around 8 o'clock in the evening, late in the evening, that I'm sorry, Sneha, I was busy with my family. But to my amusement, I got to see the pictures from some of her mutual friends that she was enjoying her birthday party with her other friends. Here she called me her best friend, and then She didn't even bother to call me. She didn't even bother to tell me that I'll be busy and give you a call back. That really disappointed me. Me being her best friend, she didn't bother to celebrate her day with me. So that really disappointed me. So that was the day when it really hurt me.
Right, Sneha. Perfectly covered all the points. Storyline was fine. Fluency was fine. I would give you almost 7 bands for this. Okay. Just add more vocabulary in it. Fluency, thodi si fluency. The good part I like the most is the emotions. You filled it with emotions. तो जब आप किसी टॉपिक को इमोशंस साथ में दे देते हैं कि वो मेरे को बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स मेरी बेस्ट फ्रेंड थी स्टिल शी डिडंट इनवाइटेड मी राइट दिस काइंड ऑफ इमोशन सो इफ यू फिल इमोशन इन द टॉपिक डेफिनेटली गुड बैंड सो 6.5 टू 7 की रेंज में आपकी ये स्पीकिंग थी ओके प्राची स्नेहा यू गॉट द फीडबैक राइट Okay.
Yes, sir.
Good. Keep it up.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Next. Prachi? I think, Prachi, you attempted, yes, right? You attempted before?
Sir, in the previous class, I attempted.
Okay. Noted. Okay. Okay. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. There were many instances in my life when I felt disappointed, but the most disappointing situation happened a year ago. It was my aunt's birthday. I had a very good connection with her, but you...
Voice is not there. Due to weak connection, Prachi, voice is not there. I'm not getting anything after the first bullet point. Might be due to weak connection. Okay, any other person would like to? Navi, Nandini, Manu.
I was not able to.
Prachi, आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही. I'm not getting anything. Kiran Yadav, Karamjeet. Jaspreet, Manu, Nandini, Navi, Palak, I think Palak did, Rupinder Kaur. Rupinder, kindly unmute yourself and attempt it. Guys, my voice is audible?
Yes, sir.
Audible. Yes,
sir. Okay, thank you. Rupinder, can you start?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Well, this is an interesting topic to talk about, and I would like to thank you for the opportunity to let me show my experience of an event when I was really disappointed. A few months ago, my English teacher, Mr. Satish Verma, refused my class entry to the class in college. Unfortunately, I was late that day, and we had a class test of 10 marks to the final term exam. I was late for around 15 minutes because my bus was late. I was disappointed because I missed the class and I could not take the test. Mr. Satish Verma is very punctual and always maintain a rigid timetable. I felt ashamed for being late. To be perfectly honest, it was a terrible experience for me, but I took it as a lesson and I am never late to attend my classes and exams.
Right, Rupinder, you covered all the material. Good, you covered all the bullet points, but you have to work on the pronunciation. ठीक है? College को आपने गलत pronounce किया, took को गलत pronounce किया, time को missed आपने missed जो emphasize होता है ना missed उसको आपने बोला missed, ठीक है? Rupinder, you getting my voice? हाँ जी, ये जो pronunciation है, इस पे आपने workout करना है. Storyline wise was fine, आपने बुलेट्स पॉइंट्स भी ठीक किए, बट आपके इसमें प्रोनाउंसिएशन के बैंड्स कटेंगे, आप पंजाबी टच दे रहे हैं, उसको खींच खींच के बोल रहे हैं. यू गॉट माई पॉइंट? मिस्ड होता है ना, जैसे आपने मिस्ड बोला, कॉलेज को डिफरेंट बोला, सारे वर्ड्स में मेरे को फील हो रहा था कि योर प्रोनाउंसिएशन शुड बी करेक्टेड, होनी चाहिए. तो आप बेसिकली लिसन, यूट्यूब पे आप लिसन कीजिए इंग्लिश प्रोनाउंसिएशन को, ठीक है, इंग्लिश वर्ड्स को सुने, टेड टॉक को सुने और इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग को सुने, यूट्यूब पे सुने, इंग्लिश न्यूज चैनल सुने, अपनी प्रोनाउंसिएशन पे मैम वर्कआउट कीजिए, अदरवाइज आप बैंड्स लूज कर देंगे काफी ज्यादा, ठीक है. अदरवाइज इट वॉज फाइन, थैंक यू. यस प्लीज.
Sir, my connection, there was a connection error on my side, so I was not able to hear you.
Yeah, now is it fine?
Yes, sir. When you spoke after I have finished my speaking, then I was not able to hear.
Yeah, even I was not getting your voice. Agar ab theek hai, toh you can attempt now.
Yes, sir.
Please go ahead. Sir. Just a minute. रुपिंदर, वन थिंग मोर आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू. आपने पहले जो इंट्रोडक्शन की जगह आपने बोला था, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू टू गिव मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन दिस रिगार्डिंग माई एक्सपीरियंस. ये भी नहीं बोलना आपने, ठीक है, किसी ने भी. ये दो लाइन्स है ना जो ये हमने खराब नहीं करनी है, इंट्रोडक्शन को ही दो लाइन्स में हमने कवर अप कर देना है. तो हमने उनको ये नहीं बोलना. देखिए, ये चीज पता कहाँ पे होती है, स्टेज पे होती है, जब आप किसी स्टेज पे, कॉलेज की स्टेज पे खड़े हैं, समवन अलाउड यू टू स्पीक अप ऑन द टॉपिक. यहाँ पे तो हमने पैसे दिए हैं उनको, 14,700 दिए हैं, तो दे शुड बी ऑब्लाइज्ड, वी आर देयर कस्टमर्स, राइट. सो हमें ये चीजें नहीं बोलनी उनको कि आई एम थैंकफुल यू गेव मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक अप ऑन दिस टॉपिक. नो, इससे आपका टाइम खराब होगा. डायरेक्टली जंप टू द टॉपिक, ठीक है. We are, yeah, इसमें formal talk में ये नहीं बोलेंगे, ठीक है. All right, thank you. Okay, yes, please, Prachi, kindly start.
Yes, sir. There were many instances in my life when I was disappointed, but the most disappointing situation happened a year ago. It was my aunt's birthday, and I had a very good connection with her. But due to some urgent work in the office, I was not able to attend her birthday. She was expecting me and was very excited to see me, but I was not able to make it. I felt very devastated, but the worst thing happened that after 2 days of her birthday, she died. I felt dejected. Nothing could be more disappointing than this in my life, as I was not able to join her on her last birthday party.
Okay. Right. Good. Sentence structure was right. You covered the entire content beautifully. Very good. You could extend it. Explain how you felt about it. Aapne cover kar diya. Thoda sa aur bata dete. I mean, about your aunt, right? You got my point? She was the kind lady I have ever seen. She was a beautiful lady. She was a gem of the family. And she was a good advisor. And she, aise karke, matlab, she was highly educated, working as a, you know, principal or professor at that kind, any university. So, aise jab topic complete ho jata hai, hum usi time pe stop de dete hain, aur 1.5 minute bhi complete nahi hota, to you will not get the full bands of task achievement and response. You got my point? आपको टॉपिक को एक्सटेंड करना होता है. जब आपने एक्सप्लेन कर दिया कि दिस वाज द टाइम व्हेन आई फेल्ट सो डेवास्टेटिंग, इन एडिशन टू दिस आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट हर पर्सनालिटी. शी वाज द जेम ऑफ द फैमिली. शी वाज अ रिनॉर्ड सोशल वर्कर. शी हेल्प्ड लॉट्स ऑफ फैमिलीज. शी यू नो शी वाज अ गुड एडवाइजर. शी हेल्प मी अ लॉट इन माई स्टडीज एज वेल. कुछ भी बोल सकते हो. यू गॉट माई पॉइंट?
यस सर.
So, उसके बाद चाहे एग्जामिनर आपको कहीं भी स्टॉप कर दे, आपके बैंड्स नहीं कटेंगे, ठीक है. अदरवाइज इट वाज गुड प्राची, वेरी गुड. सिर्फ लेंथ कम थी, अदरवाइज वेरी फ्यू एरर्स वर देयर. एंड कीप इट अप.
थैंक यू सर.
यू वेलकम. ओके, हु इज नेक्स्ट? All right. Should we wind up, guys? It's 10:15 almost. Thank you so much, everyone, for your time. If you have any question, I'm here to answer.
Sir, can I try once again? I'm Diljit.
Diljit?
Yes, sir.
Yes, go ahead.
So the last time I got responded was when the government announces the new guidelines for gym, that gyms are gonna close for next till next orders. So being me as a gym lover, and I'm actually emotionally attached to doing exercises, I got upset that because this is the only time in my whole day that I enjoy a lot, as I come to meet new people, I got to know some new people, I got to meet my friends daily. So this
Diljit, आपका म्यूट हो गया माइक, काइंडली अनम्यूट.
हेलो.
या माइट बी देयर इज अ नेटवर्क कनेक्शन. दिलजीत, दिलजीत, आई वुड से प्रैक्टिस ऑन टेंसेस अदरवाइज, एंड रीड न्यूज़पेपर एवरी डे, इट विल हेल्प यू. ओके
सर, शैल आई ट्राई टू स्पीक?
ओके.
यस यस प्लीज. यस इंद्रपाल. Yes, one by one. Yeah, Inderpal first.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Sir, I always try to stop disappointing, disappointed in my life. But there are some situations that was disappointed to us. I want to explain a moment when it was happened. It was when me and my family was planned to visit plan to attend a marriage at Canada. It was my cousin's marriage. My family was very excited to visit it. But due to pandemic COVID-19, the Canadian government announced to banned all the airlines coming from India. It was very disappointing, disappointed to me and my family, because we are very excited and planned for this from 2 months. It felt very disappointed to me and my family, because I missed the chance to visit in Canada and attend this marriage party.
All right. Yes, Inderpal, content was fine, but aapne present past ko mix kar diya, theek hai? You had
sir,
to...
actually this was my it's my first attempt.
Acha, that's fine, don't worry. Yes, and I would say work on the tenses. Dekhiye, sometime kya hota hai ki hame कई बार यस इंद्रपाल, जस्ट लेट मी फिनिश विद द आई थिंक आपसे. ओके, हु वाज, एक्सक्यूज मी, इंद्रपाल वाज देयर?
यस यस सर.
ओके, सो बेसिकली होता क्या है कि समटाइम हम सोच लेते हैं कि टेंसेस हैं या पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच है, ये बच्चों वाली चीजें हैं, मेनी ऑफ यू नो स्टूडेंट थिंक. तो यही बेस है इंग्लिश का. मैं अक्सर हर किसी को यही बताता हूँ कि आपका बेस स्ट्रांग होना बहुत जरूरी है. यूट्यूब पे जाइए, पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच भरिए, टेंसेस भरिए, टेंसेस सीखिए. क्योंकि होता क्या है कि काफी टाइम का गैप हो जाता है स्टडीज में और हमारे वर्क की वजह से, तो हम वो टेंसेज वगैरह दो चार ही, दो एक दो ही होते हैं जो याद रहते हैं, अदरवाइज भूल जाते हैं.
रीजन इज दैट सर, गैप ज्यादा हो जाता है ना इसकी वजह से.
मैं वही बताता हूँ, एज पर आर रिसर्च मोस्टली जो प्रोफेशनल्स हैं उनके टेंसेज बड़े रॉन्ग होते हैं, एक दो टेंसेज ही आते हैं, बाकी आते ही नहीं है. तो दिस इज द रीजन, ठीक है? वर्क ऑन योर टेंसेज और ब्यूटीफाई करके आप काफी इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. सो इट वॉज योर फर्स्ट टाइम, दैट इज फाइन. तो आपने ट्राई काफी किया स्टोरी को अच्छा बनाने के लिए, आई कुड जज इट, बट टेंसेस की वजह से वो चीजें गलत हो गई. अदरवाइज इट्स फाइन. रीड न्यूज़पेपर एवरी डे सर एंड एक्सप्लोर रिसर्च ऑन यूट्यूब अबाउट टेंसेस पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच.
जो जो बोलने स्पीकिंग में हेजिटेशन आती है, ब्रेक्स लगती हैं, वो कैसे रिमूव होती है?
सर रीड न्यूज़पेपर एक ही दवाई है
सर. उसके मैंने ट्राई की थी, मैं दो दिन से ट्राई कर रहा हूँ, लेकिन उसकी कोई वोकैबुलरी या कुछ मीनिंग समझ ही नहीं आते हैं.
ना है सर, कोई बात नहीं, नहीं आएगा. दस दिन नहीं आएगा समझ आपको. Okay. 15 दिन ना आए, 1 महीना भी ना आए, एटलीस्ट आपका जो ना हमारे वोकल कोड होता है गले में वो करेक्ट हो जाती है. इंग्लिश उसमें बोलने की हमारी कैपेसिटी बन जाती है. Okay. आपने पहले तो कैपेसिटी बनानी है बोलने की. जस्ट रीड अलाउड, रीड नहीं करना आंखों से, शीशे के आगे खड़े होकर ऊंची ऊंची उसको बोलना है. रीड अलाउड जितना भी बोल सके, ठीक है ना. इट विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू. समझ आए ना आए दैट इज अनदर इश्यू. समझ धीरे धीरे आने लगेगा. So at least do it for a month. उसके बाद आप देखना क्या फर्क है, ठीक है? Okay.
Hello sir.
Yes ma'am.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir, आप अभी ना spider diagram के बारे में कुछ बताना जा रहे थे.
हाँ जी हाँ. Your name ma'am?
रेनुका.
Okay. Sure. Yes. Thank you so much for reminding.
Thank you sir.
So basically guys, spider diagram क्या होता है? जब एग्जाम में आपसे पूछा जाएगा कि prepare this topic in less than 1 minute, तो उस टाइम हम lines नहीं लिखेंगे, हम spider diagram बनाएंगे. Spider की जैसे legs होती हैं, आपने देखा होगा 8, 9, 10, 12 legs होती हैं, इसी तरह से हमने एक page जो आपको मिलेगा pen और paper, उसमें आपने क्या करना है, आपके पास topic तो already वहां पे होगा कि डिस्क्राइब एन एक्सपीरियंस व्हेन यू वर डिसअपॉइंटेड. तो आप डिसअपॉइंट कब हुए थे, ठीक है? इसके साथ उन्होंने क्लू भी दे दिया व्हेन इट वाज. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इसको कवर करना है, व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंड, क्या हुआ था, व्हाई इट वाज डिसअपॉइंटिंग यू, क्यों डिसअपॉइंट कर रही थी ये चीज. तो मान लीजिए व्हेन हो गया तो इट इज आस्किंग अबाउट टाइम. तो बेसिकली कब था, टाइम को आंसर करना है. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन में हमने टाइम बता देना, यहाँ पे लिख देना है जैसे लास्ट वीक. बहुत ज्यादा पीछे भी ना लेके जाओ कि 2 years बैक क्या हुआ था, बहुत नजदीक भी ना लेके जाओ कि लास्ट यस्टरडे क्या हुआ था. लास्ट वीक ले लो. ये चीज आप फिक्स कर लो कि अगर कुछ भी डिस्क्राइब करना हो पास्ट में तो आपने लास्ट वीक ही डिस्क्राइब करना है. व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंड, तो इसमें भी आप कुछ चीजें फिट कर सकते हैं कि क्या हुआ कि यू डिड वेल इन एग्जाम बट रिजल्ट जो था वो बिल्कुल उलट इसके रेसिप्रोकेट हुआ. रिजल्ट वाज नॉट सेटिस्फैक्ट्री. आप इसमें वेल इन एग्जाम में क्या कर सकते हैं कि आई इन्वेस्टेड माय डेडिकेटेड एफर्ट्स, आई स्टडीड ऑलमोस्ट 3 days कंटिन्यूअसली विदाउट ए ब्रेक, एंड आई रिसर्च्ड ए लॉट ऑन द टॉपिक, एंड इन द एग्जाम इवन आई अटेम्प्टेड द all the questions very well, but when the result came I was so disappointed because I didn't get the desired result, I didn't get the desired marks, I couldn't understand. To aap ab couldn't wala model saath mein le aaye. I couldn't understand why this happened, then I asked my principal to reevaluate it, but this was the worst moment when I felt that I didn't get the right fruit of my efforts, just like that. तो उसमें आपने क्या करना है, जो जैसे first bullet यहाँ लिख दिया, second यहाँ लिख दिया, third यहाँ लिख दिया, अगर fourth है तो यहाँ पे लिख दिया. तो quickly आपने सिर्फ keywords ही लिखनी है. That is called making a spider diagram. कि आपने keywords लिखने हैं, lines नहीं लिखनी. तो आपने and explain how you felt about it. I felt devastating. या जो भी आपने word लिखना है आप वहाँ पे लिख सकते हैं. तो आपकी जो finger होनी चाहिए वो आपकी finger यहाँ first से लेके end तक घूमनी चाहिए. So you have to vigilate yourself. You have to continuously check yourself कि आप जो कर रहे हैं ठीक कर रहे हैं. So यहाँ तक आपका topic खत्म हो जाएगा. इसके बाद add a connector, extend the topic as long as you want. ठीक है, एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
ओके, थैंक यू रेनिका. एनीवन हैविंग एनी डाउट?
बोल दे, सुनो ना.
बड़ा मतलब क्लियरली बोल.
ओके, Thank you guys. Thank you so much for your time and patience. I hope you might have learned something new. Sir. Yes, please.
Sir, this is Jagdeep.
Yes, sir.
सर मैं ये पूछना चाह रहा हूँ अगर इन केस ऐसा कुछ टॉपिक आ जाए जिसके बारे में अपने को कुछ कभी सुना ही ना हो या फिर कभी मिस माइंड में ही ना हो फिर ऑन द टाइम व्हाट विल मिस अपन क्या कर सकते
सर ऐसा टॉपिक नहीं आएगा कोई दे विल नॉट आस्क यू अबाउट रॉकेट साइंस अगर बता भी देंगे अगर इफ दे वुड आस्क यू अबाउट रॉकेट यू कैन टेल मेनी थिंग्स सब कुछ आपके दिमाग में है हमने अभी तक काफी चीजें देख चुके हैं एज के अकॉर्डिंग We can talk about anything, about any topic. What I believe, अगर आप power of imagination को use करते हैं, you can describe the environment on the moon without even reading it. आप बना सकते हैं उन चीजों को, ठीक है ना? आप बोल सकते हैं on it has been you know a research was conducted by some scientists in 2018 and they figured out on moon they found only nitrogen over there. Oxygen was not there. Only nitrogen was there. चाहे आप कोई भी गैस का नाम ले दे At least you have to speak something on the topic. आपकी जो speaking है उसका flow, fluency, sentence structure, उसका target आप कैसे करते हैं topic को task achievement and response, coherence and cohesion, lexical resource.
इसमें conclusion वगैरह भी ये last में करना है
जो last वाली line होती है उसको yes conclude. Sometime हम बोल देते हैं lastly at the end. बट कई जगह इसको जरूरत नहीं पड़ती जैसे आपको टॉपिक ही मिल गया उसकी लास्ट लाइन ऑलरेडी कंक्लूड करती है एक्सप्लेन हाउ यू फेल्ट अबाउट इट आपने आई फेल्ट एट द एंड आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट दैट हाउ आई फेल्ट आप जब ये लाइन का आंसर दे देते हो दैट मींस यू कंक्लूडेड द टॉपिक ठीक है ऑलराइट वी हैव टू वाइंड अप द क्लास नाउ गाइस इफ यू वुड हैव एनी क्वेश्चन यू कैन जस्ट टेक्स्ट मी ऑन द मोबाइल योगेश एनी क्वेश्चन
Sir, sometimes we didn't get the actual question what examiner wants to student. Like sometimes unki vocabulary itni high hoti hai, to hume sometimes samajh nahi aata question. To hum unse dobara repeat karne ke liye kaise bol sakte hain? Ya fir humne ye bol sakte hain?
Kindly repeat. Can you repeat it? To, yes.
Nahin, sir, can repeat to kar denge question, but
वैसे तो नॉर्मली वो ऐसी देखिए वैसे क्वेश्चन में कोई ऐसा रॉकेट साइंस वाला वोकैबुलरी वो नहीं यूज करते अगर आ जाता है तो अगर आ जाता है यू कैन से कैन यू एलैबोरेट इट आई डिडंट गेट द मीनिंग ऑफ
कैन यू रिफ्रेश फॉर अस
नहीं रिप्लेस नहीं हो यू कैन नॉट से रिप्लेस यू कैन से you can say can you rephrase it or can you little elaborate it about I don't know the meaning of metamorphosis maan lo agar pooch le koi ki tell me something about the metamorphosis of Iran's economy something like that to aapko metamorphosis hi nahi pata kya hota hai वैसे ऐसा नहीं होगा it won't happen believe me ठीक है सिंपल चीजें होगी उनको भी पता है आप IELTS देने जा रहे हो you are not going there for IES right तो इट इज नॉट एन IAS एग्जाम इट इज जस्ट IELTS एग्जाम तो वो लेवल वही होगा डोंट वरी अबाउट इट ओके ऑलराइट थैंक यू सो मच गाइस हैव अ ग्रेट इवनिंग गुड नाइट ऑल ऑफ